Home Run and you are watching TBS.
The Singapore scene now is very slow in terms of progress because everyone is so busy with their day jobs, including us. But there are still shows, but it's like only once a month, probably once every 2 months. If you play locally, you are always thinking about your day job. And it's always work, work, work and work when you are playing locally. At the back of your head, you're still thinking about your work. But when you're touring, in comparison to local shows, is that you leave your work behind and you just have fun on tours. If you are touring in Indonesia, I can say is they won't really buy your merch, but they went ape shit over your set. And when you compare to Europe or the US, they went ape shit and also buy your merch. So all in all, in comparison, they are still being so supportive either way. Basically, I couldn't care less what happened to the world. I'm selfish that way because what matters most is me and my family. I couldn't care less about other people. But I do not wish to talk about politics because the world is already fucked and there's no point. It's pretty redundant talking about politics. So no, there will be no politics stuff involved in any Wormrot albums. But I treat every single album we release as a diary.
I try to incorporate more influences. I try to incorporate a lot of melodic crust playing styles like Great Links, Takafumi, Masubara. So I try to not really change the Wormrot sound. It's just to add another layer of Wormrot sound. There are songs that I really changed it up more towards the new sound, like Outworn and Compassion Is Dead, which is totally new, totally something that we have not done before. After the last tour, I don't know, everything is my job is still the same. I am still a driver, but my personal life has gotten better after I met my better half. So I guess it affects my writing also. Like I'm not saying that is I'm happier, so I write emo songs now.
I'm still young. I've still angsty and all, I guess. just more about like packing a punch in the drum beats, and yeah, it's tough shoes to fill, and the first two albums were already like crazy, and some people really underestimate grindcore, the difficulty in it. It takes a lot to actually get a feel, like a grindcore feel, and it took me some time to develop that myself.
So far, so good. I'm still standing. Personal life has gotten to me a lot because I just got married and I have a son as well. So my son is just only 2 years old now, but it's tough. But sometimes this tour, it acts kind of like a break from reality. For now, we are just trying to play as much shows as possible just to get voices out. Yeah, it's going to be a busy 2017. And a much more busier 2018, so we'll see.